recorded before Crazy for You. And it was such a smash single on the blogs that we were like, okay, well, we have to put this on our debut album. And correct me if I'm wrong, Bob, but it's not on the vinyl, or it is? It's not. It's only on the CD. It's only on the CD. We'll fix that someday. I own the rights to it again, so I can do whatever I want with it. But of course we're gonna play it, so. Your